Today is the 3rd of October. It's been a tense night, and will continue to be so. The students sent over an ultimatum to the chief executive to resign by midnight, or they would charge and occupy various government buildings. That threat, in turn, seemed to lead the police forces to stock up with more tear gas and rubber bullets, which they transported to their headquarters very visibly. Many of us worried that things could get out of control tonight, as emotions are running extra high. To help diffuse things, two university presidents gave a tag team, English/Cantonese speech, pleading for safety and non-violence. Shortly thereafter, the chief executive gave a press conference, refusing to resign, and sending his deputy to begin talks with the protest leaders. Many are unsatisfied, and we are divided whether to escalate or maintain. A small group of people are trying to block the cross-harbor connection between Kowloon and Hong Kong Island, which would severely heighten the impact of the demonstration and possibly alienate lots more citizens. Other people are trying to convince them to stop. It's going to be a long night, and as I said, a tense night, and will continue to be so.